they marched us through Salonika and out into a concentration camp. We were put into those with a big barbed wire fence around it and machine gun posts, and we were systematically starved and beaten around there. You were sleeping on cement floors. They'd get you out of there at 8 o'clock in the morning, line you all up for a count, and you'd still be out there at 5 o'clock at night, and you've had nothing to eat or drink all day. And then we were counted and recounted. The Germans are marvellous at counting. Taken down to the railway station and 40 men to a truck. You've seen these trucks on TV, what they slam people into. We were given a loaf of bread and tin of bully beef, each a small tin, and we were told that was our rations till we got to Germany. And we were in there, this carriage, for 6 days and six nights. The one night I really thought I was going to die, but that was the night that we pulled into the prisoner of war camp in Germany and told to get out, and I jumped out and I hit the ground. My legs wouldn't hold me up, and I remember looking up at a snarling Alsatian dog held by a snarling German guard. Two of my mates picked me up and the three of us staggered in to the prisoner of war camp.